Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing the love reading for all zodiac signs. This is going to be for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So let's get right into your reading, Taurus. Let's see what Spirit has for you guys. Now, your first card here is the Four of Cups. So some of you guys may be feeling a bit not as excited, frustrated for some. There could be a feeling of your energy being very scattered more than anything. For some of you guys, it could signify wondering about a situation, but not really getting to the bottom of it. For some of you guys, this could even represent like sweeping things under the rug because you don't want to kind of deal with what's happening right now. Now, the challenge here, so I feel that for some of you guys, you may be frustrated about a situation when it comes to love or romance. And based off of this frustration, there is a hesitation of, should I walk away or should I continue putting effort and energy towards this relationship? But you do have the World card in the past and passing. I feel that for some of you guys, there could have been almost an opportunity to either walk away from this relationship or to end the relationship. For some of you guys, it could have been endings because of distance or just because you guys came to the decision of walking away, but somehow found yourself wanting to put more effort or more energy or working it out. With the World card in the past and passing though, and the desire of wanting to put effort in the relationship, I feel that what they're telling you here is, again, if you feel that you were trying to fix a relationship and that's the reason why you went back to it and it's still not working out, what they're telling you is that if it hasn't worked out in the first or second or third try, when do you get to the point of saying enough is enough? You cannot hold a relationship, Taurus. They need to put effort into that relationship. You know, one person cannot hold a relationship itself. It takes two people to work that out. Now, you do have the King of Pentacles here. So I do see you guys becoming more into your own energy or becoming more assertive, taking back your power. Now, what's on your mind is the King of Swords. Some of you guys could be dealing with an air energy, Aquarius, Libra, or Gemini. But what they're telling you here in this situation, Taurus, is that in order for you to make the best decision for yourself, you need to think with your head, not with your heart. You need to be practical in your approach when it comes to relationships. Now, you do have the Two of Pentacles here. So there's a lot of indecisiveness on your part, Taurus. You have the Ace of Swords. As an advice card, what they're telling you is you need to be honest with yourself. I feel that for some of you guys, the desire is so great of wanting to fix something in the relationship that you kind of make excuses or continuously keep making excuses for the partner's behavior. And what they're telling you here is you need to see things clearly for what they really are in order for you to make a rational decision based off of facts and based off of practical means, what they've shown you up until now. Now, you do have the Wheel of the Year here. So I do see that the wheel is starting to spin. You've been going through difficulties, but I want to say February is going to be a momentum month for you guys when it comes to decision makings. A lot of you guys will be making decisions based off of these decisions. You will not look back. So if you are currently dealing with the situation and you're trying to figure out if it's time to walk away, basically, what they're telling you here is once that decision is made, it will be final. It's time for you to pretty much turn the page. It's time for you to create a different pathway. And with the Wheel of the Year also, this is signifying to me situations coming about, falling into place to help you towards the path that you're supposed to be walking on, Taurus. So if you guys are feeling a little bit lost, understand that Spirit is around you and they will be making way. They will be opening doors for you and guiding you. Pay attention to signs as well. They are definitely going to be leading the way for you. Now, you do have here the Page of Wands, communication. Communication, for some of you guys, I do see short travel. It could be going on a road trip. It could be starting fresh and actually moving away, as I do see the world with the Six of Swords. This is signifying some of you guys will be thinking about relocating. And I think February is more about the process and the plans and the idea of taking on a new journey. For some of you guys, it could be getting a job offer, some type of opportunity to make money. And that's that is going to make way for you. But at the same time, there may be a need to either change residency or to move to a different city. But ultimately, what they're telling you here, Taurus, is that it's time for you to make decisions based off of your own merit, based off of what you need. Stop self-sacrificing yourself. Stop putting other people before you. Even as an example, if you continuously keep saying that you're doing this for your children, what they're telling you is sometimes we end up hurting our children, putting them in a situation or putting ourselves in a situation that makes us not happy. And them seeing or growing up seeing that happiness is not good for them. So again, it's time to balance your energies. Remember, we're just in the beginning of the year. If you want to completely transform or change the situation, it's going to take action on your part, Taurus, okay? Now, for those of you guys that have been single for quite a while, I do see some of you guys still dealing with past relationships or people from your past. Nonetheless, you will be embarking on a new journey. You will be, again, like I said, for some of you guys, it could be travel. For others, it could be just changing a different city or moving to a different city. And that's where striking luck or where alignment comes in, bringing to you a new person that is much more better suited for you. Okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. Like, share, and comment, and we'll see each other soon.